This place that I'm about to show you is really good for streaming, and I'm going to show you why. I'm going to explain why, and I'm going to tell you why I decided to choose this place instead of just staying in my current place and, you know, et cetera, and all this good stuff. This is the door to walk in, right? We got here, boom, my room, boom, the fucking painting on the wall, which is amazing. Everything's smaller. The room is smaller, everything's smaller, but it's got more square footage. The other apartment had 1,200 square feet. This one has 1,600 square feet. So first of all, let's go out here. See how amazing that is? Let's say I'm a stream sniper. So we're on the fucking road. We're standing right out here. This is where people walk in junk, so I can be like, hey, how you doing? And they come with me into the house. Then boom, right from this door, directly into the room. You don't even gotta go nowhere else from the motherfucking house. You don't gotta go anywhere, dude, okay? That's why this room is the better streaming room. Cause you could just be like, yo, come in. I have my window open. I see a bitch walk by. Yo, come here. And then she'll see the setup. She'll see the motherfucking this shit. I guess as long as I keep my room looking nice, I think bitches will come in, okay? Like I do, cause you know, we're on Fairfax, so it's a popular road. People walk by and you know they see that the room is nice, they'll come in. Bro, that scared the fuck out of me. Who is that? Hey, back in the dungeon! Back in the dungeon! Hey! Hey!
No.
Hey, get stay the fuck!
What the fuck do you have down there?
Bro, get back!
What the fuck
get
are you
back!
Down there?
Bro, get down there, you fucking you
fuck.
Know. Dude, you get
what
no, you have
happening?
I don't give a fuck.
What the fuck?
I don't care, go
Holy
and
shit.
get locked up, bro.
That's not human!
No, it is, dude.
Not human.
It's locked up. Just go down there with it.
Fuck.
Okay, what do you think you're doing?
Shit.
You think you have the right to come up this fucking stairs?
The
no!
Fuck?
You're lucky I put a chain on the door.
It's not human!
Put you against the wall, dude. No, it is, trust me, okay? Just deal with it, homie. Down there is the dungeon, as you can see, and that's some crazy good shit. Now, here's the thing, though. I don't have the internet set up down there yet, so if I go down there, it's going to disconnect. But let's go up the stairs, okay? So we have the stairs from down here, and we walk up the stairs, right? The fucking carpet on here is already dirty as fuck, but I don't really give a shit if it's black. It doesn't matter. So now we have the living room. And the best part about this place is that if I want to walk outside this bitch right here, the pool is right there. So I just walk through that door, get to the pool. That's the best part about this place, honestly. It's just, you have all this just out your front step, just available to you, just the everything. So if I bring a bunch of people, then we can have a good time as long as they don't be retards about it. Then we have the kitchen right here, obviously, right? We got the garage, not a garage, we have the fucking, you know, refrigerator and kitchen. It's quite nice. Living room, the couch, all that good shit. We got the motherfucking out the window, which is quite nice. We got motherfucking cars and junk. So now we continue to go up, right? That's not it. You think that's it, it's not it. We got one more flight of stairs, boom, right up the bitch. Okay, and you think you need to turn the lights on in this hallway ever, right? You got like three lights in this bitch. You think you need lights? No, boom, right there. You've got a sunroof. Look at that. Ain't that crazy? You can see the sunrise. You see the moon in that bitch. You can like fuck a bitch up there, and then your roommate can like spy on you, and like she won't even know. We have a closet right here. We have a bathroom right there, which actually is weird because if you're taking a shower, the person who's on this balcony can just spy on you. And when I was in the bathroom earlier trying to take a shower, I was naked, sitting on the toilet, and I was worried about standing up because that motherfucker's on his balcony. He could just like screen cap a goddamn thing, take a photo of something, and motherfucker see me naked or junk, which is a little weird. Now, Bolstad has no privacy at all. Now, he's got blinds that can come down or whatever, and his room's a fucking sauna. But if you have the blinds up, there's no privacy at all. People from this way can see you. People from this way can see you. And, you know, it's a pretty good room. Like, obviously, people were like, why didn't you get this room? Well, for the reason I told you about earlier. What is Dream Snipers gonna do? What about people, you know, what a lot of people come over? They're gonna come up all four flights of stairs? No, fuck that. And then if I'm downstairs, I'm right near the fucking dungeon as well. I can go down there if I need it. Like, it works out much better. But we have a nice balcony right here, which is pretty good. Okay, which is really nice. Ain't that just a lovely view of just Los Angeles, dude? I mean, it's not bad. We got like the mountains and junk right over there. We got the motherfucking, you know, the cars and the, I can just throw shit at the cars and like a rock or something. Like, I'm just can't, probably not a rock, but then we got over here, we got all those buildings. Like, it's not bad. It's a nice motherfucking room. I can see my Carl's Jr. Love from over there, so I know where to get food at fucking 3 a.m. When people want to come in, if people are standing right here trying to come into the house through this walkway, then I could just yell at them from up here. And tell them to either go away or come in or whatever, dude. So it works out just nicely. Then we have over here, which is the best balcony, as you can see by my I need to clean this up. By my diet from yesterday, a pizza, ramen noodles, and Cheetos. But guess what? Since I'm boxing, muscle milk. It works out with some water. And then that's the view right here. Now that's a pretty good view, ain't it? Do I think this apartment is, or do I think this townhouse is worth $8,000 a month? No, I don't think it is. I think it's...
So when are you doing that 600K subs bucket list stream?
Well, now that you reminded me, I guess I could do it sometime this week. You know what? I will do it sometime this week. I'll print out the list, and I'll go around, and I'll just fucking do it, and we'll see if we can actually get it done. Even if it takes a while. I don't know. We'll give it a try, but it's a lot of good objectives on there, so it'll be fun. And yeah, so I don't think this apartment's worth, or this townhouse is worth, $8,000. I think it's worth like $6,000, honestly. But it is what it is. They actually brought the price down. I negotiated, and no one was like renting these motherfucking places out. So I negotiated a little bit. Originally, it was like $10K a month. Okay, so and then you know they just noticed that nobody was renting them out. So they rented it out for $8K instead. No one's gonna rent for $8K a month. That's why, you believe it or not, dude, there are people that do. Now I think this apartment is perfect for the stream because it's got the. It's got the door to the street. We're on a main fucking popular ass street, so people can just directly walk in. We got the fucking dungeon, which I've been wanting for like 3 apartments now. We finally got a dungeon, and it's got it's got pipes. It's got the bunk bed in there. It's got concrete all around. Straight dungeon. We can open the garage, use the parking garage as like race go karts or something around it. I don't know. We could do some crazy shit like that. Okay, if you watched Mizkid's stream the other day, he was talking with the robot guy. The robot. He says it's probably going to be done probably next week, right? It's going to be available for viewers to beta test next week. So if you're a sponsor or a member or whatever, I'm going to let you beta test the robot because, I guess I could let all viewers do it, but let's give back to the members. So if you're a member, I'll let you beta test the robot. I'll give you a special link to the motherfucking site, and then you can just control the robot, and test it out. And if everything works all good, then he'll ship it over to me, and then we'll have it, and then I can use that for some good fucking shit. Some good content right there. And I'm going to have to put a little doggy door or something so this motherfucking robot doesn't fall down the stairs and kill itself.